Hi everybody, this is Dr. Ivan Meisner, and I have here with me my good friend Tom Fleming. Tom is one of the best executive directors for BNI in the world, and I really truly mean that. He's always asked to do presentations in the organization, and it's great to have you as a guest again on my video blog. Thanks for being here.
It's my pleasure. It's my pleasure, absolutely.
I love today's topic. Today's topic is networking up. And how you and why and how you should network up for your business. So, Tom, share with us some of your ideas on networking up.
Networking up is all about surrounding yourself with people who are more successful than you are. Because it's my firm belief that they have the networks that we would want to tap into, you would want to tap into.
Right.
If you want to develop a quick road to lowering your game, if you will, I think to associate with people who are less successful than you are is a way to do that.
And it's real natural to do, because you ask somebody who's less successful, you're pretty confident they're going to say yes.
It's being in your comfort zone.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And so you got to get out of that comfort zone. You got to ask the person who's more successful than you. When I started BNI, I invited people to the first group who I believed were more successful than I was. A financial planner who was very successful in his field, a CPA who was the past controller for the city of Beverly Hills. And I was like, wow, I wonder if they're going to say yes. I did. And they both said yes. By the way, they're both still members of the organization today.
Wow.
I networked up, and it improved my game. Jack Canfield says you become the average of the five or six people that you hang out with the most. And so networking up is about hanging out with people who will raise your game, not lower your game.
Absolutely. And you know what I found is that successful people are more than willing to give back and mentor and support people who are on their journey to success.
Right.
I've never asked someone more successful than I for help and had them say no. And I think our reticence to ask more successful people is just fear. False evidence appearing real.
Right.
When really, successful people will go out of their way to mentor us. Have you found that to be true?
I have absolutely found that to be true, because they have in most cases gained so much from someone else.
Ah, yes.
They often feel a commitment to pass it on, to pass it to somebody else. And you're right. And I've had some amazing mentors who have helped me in business, and I've never had someone that I asked say no. They may have varying amounts of time,
yes,
but they've always said yes.
Absolutely. So network up, it's really the determination of how successful we're going to be, how successful you're going to be.
Tom, thank you so much for doing this blog with me today. This is Dr. Ivan Meisner. Thanks for watching.